to my page. This is Miss Cleveland, and this is Miss Cleveland for real. I am on my 11th session. I did it yesterday. Now, I'm going to take off my garments so you can see my results and where I am with my sessions. I'm wearing two garments for compression. It's not easy. I wanted you to see the real stuff. Like I said, it says for real for a reason. So, let's see it all. And here we go. I'm doing the cavitation sessions and my mud mask after. And I switch up my days. I'll do my peel off mask, which is cucumber. I do massages every morning on myself. And I'm also starting to do vacuum sessions. That's where you hold your stomach in and tighten your muscles to the back of your spine as tight as you can, and you hold it for at least a minute until you can't take it. I do this 3 times a day, every other hour. I start at 8, I do it at 10, and I do it at 12 for 1 minute to 2 minutes. These are my results. 11 sessions. My stretch marks are diminishing. When you first seen me, my stomach was disgusting. And now this is what it looks like in just 11 sessions in almost 3.5 weeks. So I flew through it and I did it. You can do it too. But remember, you have to stay consistent. What works for me may not work for you, or may work better. It depends on your body. This is the bottom of my stomach. It used to hang here. It doesn't hang anymore. I can't go any lower because then they'll block my channel. But there is my stomach. This part right here was hanging, like literally hanging. It's going away. And it's smooth. My boyfriend said my stomach was hard this morning. It's hard because I'm doing my vacuuming sessions, which tightens my muscle in your rectus abdominis. When you tighten your muscles, it pulls your stomach in like you're doing sit-ups. I don't do sit-ups. I'm too lazy. So I tighten, I hold it in, suck it back, and I hold it. Even when I'm driving, I do it. Just do it. So these are my love handles. Well, whatever you want to call them here. I don't too much worry about that because it's part of what makes me a woman. Now, people can't deal with it, they don't have to look at it. But I'm a curvy girl. I got meat. I can go without a shirt now. I can wear a two-piece if I want. I can go out like this, and I never could. But you know what? Like I always say, it's not your business what other people think about you. Do what you need to do. Go out, have fun. You have one life to live. Take care of yourself first, then take care of everybody else. Everything else will fall in line. Make sure your health is in check. If you don't feel well, go see what's wrong, like I did. Now, I'm here. Who knows? 10 years from now, I probably wouldn't have been, because I went to go check on these. They're not mine now, but I'm here. Thank God. Okay. Not too long. Don't want to take up all your time of the day. Just take care of yourself. Be grateful. Till next time, keep in tune, subscribe. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. Subscribe. I keep saying that. Yeah, subscribe. Follow me on my journey. Be blessed.